Panther 5050 here, bringing you guys back another Clash Royale video. Today I'm here with my brother.
Superblind here.
And I just turned off the volume, so, and music, sound effects too. Alright, right there, alright. So we're gonna double battle today. As you guys can see, Super Blaze, Rise of the Dragon, he's the leader of that clan. Go join that clan. Let's see what deck I'm going to use. And he just sent me a battle thing. So, hold on just 1 minute. And I'm going to use this deck. Okay. Let's go. This kid has a bandit. He opened a legendary chest. And he got himself a bandit. What a lucky boy he is. And here we go. We're going to start. You know, I should be on my other account, Panther5050YT. Oh, why did that go so fast? Oh my gosh, no, don't do that. Oh, that's sad. No, don't mirror it. Oh man, you can use mirror for so many better things, but okay, whatever. Okay, here we go. Elite Barbarians on the tower. That's tower right there. Oh, it's dead. Alright, well. Good game today, I thought. Yeah, do whatever. I don't care. We just need to have fun today. Okay. That's... Okay. Oh, a tornado. Okay. Mm-hmm. Alright, let's see. Come at me, bro, says the Pekka. So that, oh, I thought it was gonna one-shot. Oh, okay. Oh, yeah, I guess it one-shot. But, good enough. Alright. Oh, what? Whoa, what is the lightning range so big? Oh my gosh, okay. Put that bandit, oh yeah.
Double?
Yeah, double bandit. Go, 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 go. Double bandit. Here's the night witch. Right there, take. Ooh, wow. Did so much damage right there. Oh, that bandit's OP. I wish I had a bandit. I have a bandit on my main account, but it's not my YouTube account. I should make this my main account. No, okay, whatever. I should make this my main account, because I only make videos on here. So I should change my name to Panther Eat Rice. Okay. There's a mini packet. I'm gonna get Scooby back. Can you defend that? Okay, good. Oh no. Alright, so we took out the mini P.E.K.K.A. with arrows. And. Oh! There we go. Executioner. Take out the executioner. Oh no. It's not looking good. But. Well, actually, it's not looking good for them. Let's get the electro wheels out. There. Take out the knight and oh the hog too. Oh yes. Oh.
And
oh no! I misplaced the zap.
No! I want to get 3 grams.
We're gonna have to arrows. No! We're so close.
They left out for the.
Oh what? There's 80 HP left. What?
Yeah.
You kidding me?
How's about
to... Man, I'm gonna throw my phone out the window. Oh. No, I would ruin my charger. Hey, would you look at that? I have a legendary chest. And I totally forgot. I thought it was on a different account, but yay! But look how much gems I have, man. I wish I could have a dollar. Anybody out there have a dollar? Alright, whatever. Okay. Okay. Oh yeah, this kid also has a miner. This kid.
I got it at the.
Yeah, I'm a freaking. That's so lucky. My first legendary was out of a super magical chest, which I bought for my birthday. And no, not needed. Oh. No, you didn't. No. I have the P.E.K.K.A. down. Oh man, you wasted so much elixir. And now I have zero. Yep. Why is everybody using execution like me? Just copycats. Oh, man. And because nobody likes bandits. Oh, whatever. Take it up. There we go. That's execution. Okay. Oh, well, it looks like we lost that time. All these goblins. I'm pushing over here. Oh, that was a waste. Okay. Oh, yes. Those goblins going down. Ooh, that was nice. Okay, take these out. Oh, come on. Oh, they're locked down on defense. Not so much on offense, but they're doing good on offense. They have their hog log. You saw that lag, man. I had some crazy lag. Oh, I got it. Oh, no, I misplaced it. Oh, yes, look at that. That was worth the laugh. Oh, man, that was funny. Okay, let's... Okay, yeah. Okay. I think they wasted all their... Oh, yeah, they used all their... Still have some... Oh, no, they have the log. And they have that dark goblin. We're level 4, we can zap that away. Usually we can't, but you know what? It's a little dark goblin. Let's go zap it away. Arrow, yes. Double it. No! Aw, man. I'm off the tower to noobs. See? Their name is Noob. Captain Breath and Noob. I don't like losing towers to noobs. Especially the ones that actually say that in their name. They admit that they're trash. Just kidding. I'm probably a lot worse than they were. Pekka, mini Pekka. Log all this way. Put that clone. Never mind. They didn't put that clone down. Oh no, here's the push. Here's the game winning push. Put arrows in front of here. Oh no. Log. Oh yes. Oh, that's game. That's game. Oh, Pekka Mini, Pekka Night Witch. That's too much. That's too much. That's the game. And I got me a silver chest. See, I'm trying to fill up my chest box with these big, epic, good chests. So, why does this thing keep on popping down? Oh, Banana King's on. Oh, he's in my camp. And Soccer Meg. That's like... My brother said that's the cringiest name ever. It's the worst thing ever. Soccer Meg. What's next? Basketball Dunk. Oh, man. That was funny.
World Shot?
But to be fair, that name's pretty cool. I think it's pretty cool. But, alright, let's get into another battle. Let's go. Right there. I should start battling with my friends, put them on video, tell them they're on YouTube, but nah. Level 4 archers, why am I going against low people? Oh, wow.
They're so low.
Yeah, well, it says the kid looks like, not now. Oh, snap. Execution. Well, you know, there's one dude that's, like, really sucky, and then there's one dude that is, really high up. I'm not trying to be mean, but I'm just being straightforward, guys. Yeah. Oh, what a fireball. Man, what?
They put that on.
Man, I should put in the heal. Oh, snap, that's tower. Oh, man, what?
Even though they had
early tower. Early tower. Ooh, yes, that was nice. Got that in less than a minute. Let me zap those. Oh, man. Ooh, that's sad. Their archers are sad.
Oh, I have no
time. Why do you have a tornado? Don't, if you're gonna tornado, don't tornado back. Tornado to the king tower.
They won't go back.
Yeah, they do. Okay, take out that lumberjack. Dude, I feel bad for his teammate. Like, his teammate has high level stuff and playing with a dude with level 4 with level 4 little common cards.
Well,
that's kind of sad. Hopefully I could air the- no, I can't. You really don't know how to play Squash.
Really?
Yeah, you placed the witch back there, but there's a bowler! There's a bowler! And I'm so mean when I play with this little kid. I get really mean, salty and stuff when I play with this kid. Might reach down and take care of this. And it still took out the tower because Hog Riders are OP. But you know what we could do? We can just use our spell. Lag. I've been tapping my screen. What is happening? They're not reading my fingerprints. Oh, there we go. Oh, yep. What is happening? I have crazy lag. Man, my phone's been lagging. I should restart my phone after this video. So how many minutes is that, guys? Oh man, there's so much. Oh, that's 11 minutes, so...
That's supposed to be only 4.
It's 11 minutes of the video here, so... I'm gonna end the video here, guys. So we won, and we lost. I know, it's sad. Whoa. How many battles did we do? Alright, so we lost, and we won, and then we won. So yeah, that's a good ratio. So, please subscribe, check out Superblaze's channel, he really has like no videos up, he has this one math video up, yeah, it was a pretty good math video, to be fair, he's pretty young, and he doesn't have a screen recorder, so, yeah, so, please subscribe to me, and subscribe to Little Boy Superblaze, like this video, comment down below, and share this video as most you can. And, yeah, that's gonna be it, you guys. And I'll see you on next time. Panther5050, signing off. Peace.
Superblaze.